Last night at 11, we asked you, the viewer, if you see this man, 85-year-old Donald Whitaker, to call 911. That's because a missing adult alert had been put out on Mr. Whitaker. It was shortly after our report that he was found. Sydney Canty picks up our story from Mosquito Lake.
Derek, it was here at boat ramp 305 about 11:30 last night when some bystanders watched as Mr. Whitaker drove his van into the water. And what started as a dramatic rescue last night turned tragic this afternoon.
Trumbull 911, you have an emergency?
Yes, we're at Mosquito Lake and somebody just drove their car into the lake.
Several people called police last night with reports just like that. Donald Whitaker, an 85-year-old man with dementia, was the one behind the wheel. On Monday, he was reported missing when he drove away from his home and eventually drove into the lake.
Now, a witness who was out here tossing rocks into the lake tells me she saw the man driving very slowly right past her at about 15 miles per hour and that his vehicle began to enter the water. Now, she thought it was a joke at first until what she heard let her know that something was wrong.
He started like saying, "Help me." And we were like really freaked out because like I feel really bad. We didn't like get in the water or anything and try and open the door. And eventually all the fire trucks came and stuff, and they started trying to go and get him and swim out to him. But by the time they got there, his car was already like underwater.
After rescuers recovered Whitaker, he had a faint pulse and was taken to the hospital for care. He died shortly after. With more local news, I'm Sydney Canty.